James David Gertz Jr. of Fargo has been charged with felony aggravated assault. According to court documents, on October 11th at 4:04 p.m., witnesses reported seeing Gertz punching a man several times until the victim went unconscious in Broadway Square in downtown Fargo. One witness reported the victim's head was bouncing off the ground. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.